678, enjoying and singing our gathering hymn, Hear Us Now, Our God and Father.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth. Let us pray. O God, who consecrated the bond of marriage by so great a mystery, that in the wedding covenant you foreshadow the sacrament of Christ and his church, grant, we pray, to your servants Stephen and Jenny, that they receive in faith, they may live out in deeds. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Please be
seated. For him. So the Lord God formed out of the ground various wild animals and various birds of the air, and he brought them to the man to see what he would call them. Whatever the man called each of them would be its name. The man gave names to all the cattle, all the birds of the air, and all the wild animals, but none proved to be the suitable partner for the man. So the Lord God cast a deep sleep upon the man, and while he was asleep, he took out one of his ribs and closed up its place with flesh. The Lord God then built up into a woman the rib that he had taken from the man. When he brought her to the man said, "This one at last is bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. This one shall be called woman, for out of her man this one has been taken." That is why a man leaves his father and mother and clings to his wife, and the two of them become one body. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Brothers and sisters, we who are strong ought to put up with the failings of the weak, and not to please ourselves. Let each of us please our neighbor for the good, for building up. For Christ did not please himself. May the God of endurance and encouragement grant you to think in harmony with one another, in keeping with Christ Jesus, that with one accord you may with one voice glorify the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. Welcome one another then, as Christ welcomed you, for the glory of God. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, so that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. The Word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Stephen and Jenny, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
We have.
Yeah.
Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
We will.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
We will.
Stephen and Janelin, since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church. Stephen, repeat after me. I, Stephen.
I, Stephen.
Take
you, Janelin.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Now, Janelin, repeat after me. I, Janelin.
I, Janelin. Take you, Stephen.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before God and the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, men must not divide. Amen. Prince. Lord, bless and consecrate Stephen and Janeline in their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of true faith in each other and always remind them of their love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Repeat after me. Janeline, take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Stephen, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Her home with a love that is pure